Sorry about that. Okay, so this video is about how to catch Moltres, Zapdos, and Articuno. So there's Zapdos. Need 6 electric types that are all level 100s.
And Zapdos won't go away unless you defeat him.
So then you just keep doing this.
Until DOOM!
What more? Never mind. Doesn't matter. Oh. Pancakes. I will. Hey, blueberry.
Sure.
Okay, so once you defeat Zapdos, you'll get a baby Zapdos level 1. But my Zapdos is a level 100. Because I leveled him up. So that was good training. He usually says I found this baby Zapdos. And then for Articuno, who's at Seafoam Island, you have to pull it out. For me, I got all these guys right here. See, that's where my Articuno is. See, that's my Articuno.
Why don't you put it
in? No, I'm not going to put it in Articuno. Then, just put them wherever you want. Make sure they're level 100s. And ice types. If you don't know if they're ice types, just comment. And I'll tell you who is ice types, because I know. See, watch. There's Articuno. I'll bring them closer. I also did that because my legs have stuff on it. Stop touching it. So the same thing you have to destroy Articuno. If you do it times 4, it goes faster. Nope. Here's a note. Slowbros and Slowpokes are not ice types. Only seals are. And if you like this video, please go onto my channel. And if you don't know how to do this, go on my channel and look up how to catch Jinx. I mean, how to get Jinx. And Mr. Ryan. Because I know how to get both of those guys. I have 2 Jinxes and 0 Mr. Ryans. Yeah, even though I know how to, it's taken me a while. Because I defeated Articuno already. Now, Victory Road. Well, after you defeat Articuno and do the level, you have gotten a... Look, I found this baby Zapdos. But the Zapdos will... I mean, Articuno. The Articuno will also be level 1. I'm just bringing out all my strongest guys. Now, for fire types, he said he would fight me now. Yay. Flamethrower, Ember, Flamethrower, I don't know why you have to protect. Fire blast. Let's see, what are you using? Heat wave. Okay. Times it by 4. See, there's Moltres. I'll put it at 75.
Goes up? No. Down.
And if you're wondering how to get Raikou, Shiskun, and NTI, and Victini, you have to have missing now. Right, click, okay, I don't know how to explain it. I don't know how to explain it, okay?
You mean to get missing now?
No. That's all for how to catch Zapdos, Articuno, and Moltres. I'm going to show you guys Zapdos, Articuno, and Moltres. Here's what they will look like. Just get you an up-close picture of them. Here, I'll just show you what they look like in battle. Okay, you want to see how big they are? I'm just showing you guys how big they will be. Here, 75. No, 100. So that's Moltres. There's Articuno. And I need Zapdos. And you can't see Zapdos. Wait, there we go. I'm gonna move Zapdos right here so you guys can see him better. And there's after. So that's all for this video. Goodbye. Okay, so for this, bring a Poliwhirl and 5 other Pokemon to Cresselia Gym 1. Put him wherever. Just need a strike Pokemon. And you need to bring a Poliwhirl. And make sure you also have an Abra. So the Abra will be for Mr. Mime. This is for Jinx. You need to have an Abra. So for this you'll need a Poliwhirl. For the next one you'll need it. You'll need the Abra. want to know where to catch Poliwhirl and Abra, go to go to chapter 3, level 2.
So he won't take a cadaver or a Zan?
Yep. This man will come if you bring the Poliwhirl. How about my jinx for your Poliwhirl? Yes or no? I'm clicking yes. So then, let's go to a level where you need Abra. But make sure you bring a Pokemon with cut. You have to go to the 2. So, jinx! Now bring Abra and someone with cut. I think you might know. Cut. I need Pokemon's cut. No. Here we go. Just put him right here. And put the Abra wherever you want. I'm just gonna put these Mews in the back so nobody.
I know why. Because that's tree.
So bring cut. And if you don't bring the Abra.
He cuts that little tree.
And if you don't bring the Abra, Professor Oak comes. But if you bring the Abra, the same old man comes. Oh, why am I not going fast? Jinx, learn Lick. Lick is a horrible move. Duh. So, we did it, we won. See, old man. You have an apple, want a trick for me, Mr. Mime? Yes. Well, I'm off. See you later. Yay. So that's the end of the video. Goodbye, YouTube.